Hello, this is Lord Vathos. I'm just super chilling here to play. And I hear myself. That's all. Right, yeah. Sorry, this is Lord Vathos. I'm just super chilling here to stream a game called Asura's Wrath. Like a fighting game. Apparently, it's a little bit like rail shooting. My cat's hiding. Okay. Oh my god, that's loud. Okay. Never played this game before. Always wanted to. But it's on PlayStation now, so. Did start with Japanese audio, but I watched the trailer in English and it wasn't too bad, so I'll put the English on. It's easier to hear for you guys. Unless you're Japanese, of course. But then, if you're Japanese, why would you be watching? If you don't understand English, pardon me. Anyway, let's move on. What's this? Change gauges. Oh, that is. Fuck it, do it then, easy. No, fuck you. I'll do it one more. Sure. Hello, Dale. Well, this is spacefaring as well as fighting. Well, interesting. Sorry, I just did start it, but okay. Ah. Oh, I'm back in the game. Oh. my god. Yeah, there's a game I want to get Christmas, hopefully, on an Asura, see if I get it. It's Berserk. I've got a PC, but...
Fear not, brave warriors of Shinkoku. Our long struggle against the Goma shall come to an end tonight. Powerful demigods, purge our world of the impure Goma. The life-giving mantra is one.
I'm back in the game. Controller down when it starts talking, but it's still going. These are demigods, I guess.
Your soul is
maybe?
With His Majesty's power, you shall be reincarnated in a golden paradise and rejoice in prosperity for all eternity.
This game is insane.
manifests itself in death. It would be nice if one could rest for a bit. I do believe I need to fall.
You two should be concerned for the task at hand.
Sometimes I wonder if you know me at all. Have you forgotten that I am most concerned when the beauty of destruction is before me?
My strategies are flawless. There is no need for us to be on the front. You need but sit back and await our victory.
How you two became generals is beyond me. Commander Dames, sending reinforcements directly to the front lines.
Such as this that bring temporary peace or enemies waste of my time.
Huh?
Prepare to fire the Bromastra!
The Bromastra? But Commander, it is not yet fully charged.
In its current state, it wouldn't be able to demonstrate its true capability.
At times one must throw a stone to stand in orders to save. Not just for this battle, but the future itself.
Bromastra. That is an instrument of destruction I would love to hear played.
As you wish, Commander.
Hear me now. Let this blast herald the coming of a new world order.
Jesus, look at, talk about exterminators. Jesus.
The Bromastra. But why? Why not? It shows how serious we are about winning.
Behold! It is Vlitra!
Oh my god. What the hell? Jesus Christ. What the hell is that? Oh, who's dead? What is this game? This is interesting.
Stand aside, we breathe. This one's mine. Get back. You've had your share.
Oh.
priestess.
What the hell?
Six-armed Vathos Asura. That's into it. That's long.
Troubles you?
I could not kill it.
No one can kill Vlitra. You should be grateful you were able to subdue it. We have suffered more casualties than ever, but it will not be back for a while. You should rest.
Due to General Asura's efforts, Vlitra has subsided.
Okay then. Oh, that noise where you go choo! It's straight from Devil May Cry, and I'm just like, ah, PTSD of that game.
Thank you. priestess Mithra lent her power to the Shinkoku army, and all of Gaia rejoiced at the victory over Vlitra. But this time of celebration did not last, for in the shadows of victory, the wheels of betrayal had already been set in motion, one that would shake the very foundation of Shinkoku.
I'm so overwhelmed by the intro. Never had that in the game. How did it start late, but damn. What was that?
Asura! Father! You're safe.
I am.
Welcome home, Father.
Thanks.
General Asura, the Emperor summons you. He awaits your presence in the throne room.
I wonder if he's going to present you with a medal for defeating Vlitra. She's right. You mustn't keep the Emperor waiting.
All right.
Insurrection! Treachery! Treason! Traitor! General Asura has gone mad!
Treachery!
Traitor!
No! There must be some mistake! Understand. What the hell's happening?
Asura! You traitorous filth!
No. It wasn't me.
Silence! Enough of your lies! I shall purify the likes of you, myself.
Damn you!
Release!
after I have people come into my room. Right. Put a beating going on, I'm getting so much lag on my camera, on my everything. I guess I can't. Oh. So what have I got?
Receive your punishment!
Still got it in you. Let us cut to the chase.
I'll kill you myself!
Oh, God. Whoa. Funny, however, the man, whenever the man does something wrong, woman gets punished for it. Even though she's got nothing to do with it.
Durga.
Terrible.
Asura. Save her.
I will save your strength.
I don't recognize the voice actor for Asura.
You!
Yes, I did what was meant. civilization. A great rebirth.
Save the world. What great rebirth.
You're insane.
I will bear the burden of your wrath and your life, Asura. Your death shall be the foundation of my
probably like the worst person to piss off because he's always angry. From what I've seen.
Labeled a traitor, with his wife killed and his daughter taken from him, all he has left is his wrath. Refusing to die, Asura awakens in a strange world. There, a small, mysterious spider appears and begins to guide him, spurring Asura to make his way back to his world.
They're still doing credits, damn.
Awake at last, are we? This is Naraka, but I won't bother explaining because I doubt you would understand. So for now, let's just say you are having a bad dream.
Who are you?
Good question. Not the right one. The right question would be, who are you?
I...
Start climbing then, I. However, I would be careful. I trust I need not tell you what would happen should you fall. That's it. Up you go. Yes, there is a reason why you must continue to climb, isn't there? You may have forgotten why, but the flame inside you still burns. That's it. Keep going, Asura!
Asura! These are our enemies. The Impure Goma. Let's see what you make of them.
This is before he goes on. Oh, I keep pressing square for this. It's a monkey.
Not bad.
Tell me now.
That's it! That's the spirit! Ha ha! Not bad! You can do that! Let's see if you can read your opponent's moves and counterattack!
I should have square back.
Concentrate on one at a time! working on another target. That's it! That's the spirit! Ha ha! Not bad! I never said all battles would be up close! Knocked him out of the sky! That'll be all for today.
My name is Asura.
Yes, that is your name, Asura.
Finishes everything.
Strano has been killed!
Not General Asura!
Treason!
The Emperor!
Traitor!
General Asura has gone mad!
Insurrection!
Treachery!
Traitor!
Shut up!
The traitor Asura has been defeated!
Save the world. Are you satisfied with being a cog in his machine? Or you could just curl up and die right here.
Shut up.
Well, what's the matter? Have I angered you?
Not you.
Not me? There is nothing to hear but the sound of my voice. Your world, Gaia. 12,000 years have passed since you were here last. But that's nothing to a demigod like yourself, now is it?
Is this how you save the world? This place looks like hell.
Thousand years, bloody hell. I still think the original Nier game, well, yeah, has that beat where you're like in a modern city surviving and then it's like 10,000 years later. And it's like, what? What? What the hell?
After a long slumber, Asura awakens on Gaia. 12,000 years have passed. The world he knew was no more, yet nothing had changed. The struggle between the humans and the Goma continued to rage. As Asura witnesses the Goma attack a village, a familiar face appears.
Oh my god, credits still going? So literally, let's have a look. It's nearly an hour into the game and the credits are still coming up.
Sorry, マジかソーティ。
せめてアスラ村サリシャハードラアムラジャータ。
Oh, I pressed triangle right at the right move. I'm lucky.
Send you back to the shadows of death, along with the Goma. Kill him! Destruction!
Much just a race to see if when you can press R2 because it finishes everything. No matter what the health is. Weird.
All ships, prepare for purification.
Purify!
All ships, release Amaya! Fire!
What the?
What a lucky turn to find the traitor in here.
Rip him apart! Wake up, Patrick!
soul shall fall into the hands of the Noma. What Lord Deus spoke of was true. It has been a while, traitor. Your ears have become so sullied that you cannot even comprehend words of purity! Feel my wrath!
I think I have health. Oh no, wait. Do I have health? Is it a blue thing? Is that it? For deity.
By our priestess, your very daughter, Mithra!
My daughter. Mithra's power. What did you do? Tell me what you've done with her!
You will have to make me.
Now one of the self-proclaimed seven deities, Wizen is intent on sending Asura back to Naraka. His power is more terrible and fearsome than when he served as one of the eight guardian generals. His power threatens to crush Asura.
Own controller. The blue bit's definitely the okay.
Can you feel it? She suffers. What?
Yeah!
Doge! Shall show you our true power. Mantra reactor, release! I call upon the power of the Mantra!
Oh my God, he's even bigger. Protects immortals and then kills everyone on the planet with his finger.
You traitorous fool!
No, it wasn't me!
I had decided to save
this world. What great rebirth!
Father!
Mithra! Durga.
Your death shall be the foundation of my new world.
Oh yes. poked someone through his finger.
Failed once at living. You are a fool. Next time, do not come back.
Basically, this game is last a fight out long enough until you can press R2 and then just get all the prompts right.
After the defeat of Wizen, Asura's old rival Yasha appears. Ever calm and collected, he outmatches Asura in every regard. However, Yasha says something that ignites the fires of rage within Asura.
You are a fool. Next time, do not come back.
I thought so. He's a robot. They're all robots, I think.
You're Yasha.
Asura, why have you come back?
Avenge your wife's death? Take her with your daughter!
Yeah, I just have to dodge him. Oh, I can't shoot. Oh, shit.
Pointless to lost 12,000 years ago! That's your fate! Leave it at that!
There is no longer a place for you in this world.
Do you realize why he's wasted hundreds of valuable souls? Do you want to fight you? I suppose not. You are not familiar with our way of life. Because of this, your assistant threatens everything we have worked for. Take this!
Oh god, press square again. Jesus. What? Square's attacking? Like, punch in every game. It's so annoying.
Your wife's death? Take back your daughter! It's pointless to resist! You lost 12,000 years ago! That was your fate! Leave it at that!
There is no longer a place for you in this world.
Do you realize why you have wasted hundreds of millions of souls? I suppose not. You are not familiar with our way of life. Because of this, your existence threatens everything we have worked for. That will throw the world into chaos.
Is after the double slash, but he does another double slash, though. So. It's after that. Oh my god, he sliced me. So close!
Your wife, sir. Take back your daughter. It is pointless to resist. You lost 12,000 years ago. That was your fate. Leave it at that.
It's quite possible to do this fight without getting hurt. But other people probably have. I can see how it's done. There is no longer. It's easy to do this stuff. And the only time I get attacked is when. I want to go to try and hit him.
Realize wise and wasted hundreds of millions of years. No, sir! I suppose not. You are not familiar with our way of life.
Sir!
Because of this, your existence threatens everything we have worked for.
Dodge behind him and then kick him. Get it? No.
Pathetic. Look at you. You cannot harm me.
I'll knock that mask off!
Oh my god, another fight? Oh my god.
Nothing has changed!
Oh my god.
It's this! How would you have fallen, though?
What are you, Homer?
Oh my god.
I'll kill you!
Stan has not taught you anything.
Oh, it disappeared. Are you kidding me? Did I just waste it? Oh my god. It's like Dynasty Wars where you have to have it hit and cover. Woo! That was lucky. I'm gonna have to wait for him to
get something. You are only doing harm to yourself. Enough. We are bringing salvation to Gaia. There is nothing you can do. As priestess, Mithra has dedicated herself to the salvation of our world. You should be proud.
What did you say? Be proud of Mithra's suffering!
Yes, and I will say it again. Your daughter is devoted to the cause in order to save the world.
Who do you think you are?
God.
What? God. Cosmic paper.
You are as ugly as ever.
As is your temper. But... before the cause... it is meaningless! Do not return again. Which witnessed the salvation of the world from the depths of Naraka.
What? Seriously. Oh, there we go. Part warning. I mean, they aren't doing a bad thing, they just framed him, that's all. And took his daughter. He was helping them anyway, which is part of it.
In one slash, Yasha mercilessly splits Asura in two. Asura finds himself back in Naraka, burning with more rage than ever. But for now, his only option is to follow the light.
We need the gift. So, what now? You are a demigod just as they are, you know. If you can accept their actions, perhaps you should let go and allow your soul to become one with Gaia again. You choose to move forward? This is exactly why your soul will never belong to the Goma, nor the Seven Deities. There is a great power hidden in you, one I have been looking for. So, Deus is to bring salvation to Gaia. But it seems he cannot do it without your daughter's power.
Mithra.
Now, remember why you are here in the first place. It will spur you on, my boy. Fuel the fire.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Oh, God.
fog. When I thought it was almost over. God damn it. Did you chuck? Oh my. Did he just do a thumbs up?
Control yourself.
Immersing oneself in battle like that. Well done, Asura.
Now that you have something to protect, why are you so full of rage? Or perhaps that is exactly why.
Something to protect? Nonsense! The only reason one needs to fight is the fight itself!
That is so like you, Master. We have cleared this area of Goma. Let us return to Shinkoku.
Right.
Hey, suddenly he's already ready.
Mithra, your father has returned. Welcome home, dear.
Thanks.
Oh, this is the past again. Like, the last fight was the past as well.
So, that is what he must protect?
Yes, though you may not understand why. Durga.
Brother.
He almost looks scared of her.
He just doesn't know what to do when she starts crying.
Then he should pacify her.
Him?
Move.
Not bad, Asura. That uncontrollable rage of yours suits you well. See what I mean?
Asura, join us. Should we work together, we could more effectively exterminate the Goma.
Test me.
You are aware Mithra is the only suitable vessel to become priestess. Raise her with care, incompetent as you may be.
I wager that is one of your more charming features. At least we know now the source of the flame that burns in your soul. In other words, you...
Stop.
What was that?
Ah!
you mean? I'm not crying.
Even one of the 8 Guardian Generals is no match for his own daughter, is he?
She's so small.
Do you know what I think? I believe that you only wish the best for our daughter.
Shala atla mana. Shala atla mana. Shala atla mana.
I'm back. So I was looking up, and apparently they aren't robots, and they're not gods. They're actually just very advanced humans. This guy says they are the descendants of humans who modified themselves with mantra technology a long time ago. They built their civilization and their enhancements on the power of prayer or mantra. So that's why they're lovely.
Asura awakens on Gaia again, but this time at a small village shrine. His body has been enshrined by the local villagers. The Goma then attack the village, and soon after, Kalro's forces approach from the skies above.
Apparently, Goma is the planet's response to their rapidly expanding civilization and the destruction of the environment.
Shala.
Oh, we get to watch this again.
Oh.
Mithra.
Missula? Nona Arya. Shara Atramana.
Oh, never get there. Bad one.
Stop praying. This is pathetic.
So this is the reason for the unusual mantra concentration in these parts. How disappointing.
Come on.
Oh, that was good. Grabbed it quickly.
What the hell are you doing?
it may be!
What?
We are only saving the souls of the mortals!
That matters not to me. I know how you feel. You let me handle them.
Calro's brutality causes Asura to explode with anger. He launches into the skies and attacks the fleet. Amidst the battle, Asura discovers a mysterious machine on board one of the ships. What purpose does it serve?
Oh, I'm actually gonna stop this stream for now, because I want to stream something on my DS. But I will be doing this again at some point. It's just a lot of fighting. So this is kind of in a mood where I'm slightly tired and I just want to relax on a casual game, so play this again when I get a chance. Completion rate 42%. I've nearly half completed the game. Jeez. To get the DS sorted, got all my plugs in and all the programs started, I'll stream from my Nintendo DS.